15-year-old American tennis sensation Cori Coco Gauff just won again her third round match, marking a remarkable and historic run at Wimbledon. Alex Thomas, I'm coming back to you in London. Massive congratulations to her. She is now, what, in the top 16?
Yeah, she's through to the second week of a Grand Slam tennis tournament. It's absolutely amazing. I'm laughing just at the sheer unbelievability of it, Brooke. I don't know what you were doing at the age of 15, but
not
I certainly wasn't dominating a tennis match on the most famous court of the most famous tournament in the sport. And she was very close to going out in this third round match, playing a sort of middling tour player from Slovenia who was almost twice her age. She had a match point against her in the second set, held her nerve, and you could suddenly see her opponent tighten up, almost choke. Took it to a second set tiebreak, went to a third set, and just kept battling away. Amazing. Coco Gauff into the second week. The first time a 15-year-old's got this far at Wimbledon since Jennifer Capriati, another American, way back in 1991. Look out, the tennis world. They've got a new superstar.
And what was it last week? She was caught on camera talking about having to take a science test before going to Wimbledon, and her teacher had no idea that she was this tennis phenom. So, earth to everyone, she rocks.